I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
Minas Ithil House is a traitor. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Reed, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
What's his hurry? Who cares? Good boy.
Silly ranger, not that way. Just a deep, deep sleep. They will come back when no one sees and take the orcs back to the Dark Mistress so he can gobble them up!
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
Come! There! That's the messenger! Follow him! He will lead you to his master!
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
A traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Wonder why we don't just go kill that big dumb shit. Whichever one of us makes Warchief first will promote the other one to captain. It'll go faster if we can find and kill them.
Oi! Make way! Make way! I have important news for the Warchief. Just met with a pink-skin traitor! He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Gave you a demotion for that.
Manbreaker, I have news from the traitor in Minas Ithil.
Have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
You ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts?
A little flesh shows his face from time to time. Nothing like he can swat a Morgai fly.
Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat.
Well, I hate talks. In the dark.
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Mina's evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the oxes, cuts off their clay heads, he plays with their brains, makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses.
Stop that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.